Hi, I recently very interested in crossbows, so this is what I came up with. Jörg Sprave is my idol. He inspired me to make this crossbow. I introduce to you the fastest semi-automatic crossbow with 12 rounds magazine. I use flywheel to launch the arrow bolt. I think this is a very clever design. You can find a similar design in electric Nerf gun. Here I use two brushless motor attached to two flywheel. Spin them really fast, and then push the bolt into fire. Very simple. As shown in the video, it fired 12 arrows in just about under 3 seconds. 138 to 140 feet per second. The trigger part is just a rack gear reduction system to repeatedly push the arrow to the flywheel. This is a non-hidden blade project. I hope you like it. Thanks for your support.